I recommend that everybody have at least two credit cards. The first credit card is one that has a very low limit, let's say $2,000, and that's the number you use on all the online services. If they get hacked, nobody can spend more than $2,000. That's how you protect yourself. The other card is the one you use when you actually buy things that are not online, and perhaps those purchases can be much more expensive.